And if there's one car that will surely get you pulled over, it is this speedster. Sammy Hagar is the proud owner of this rare Ferrari, a $1.3 million rocket on wheels.
You know, the craftsmanship, the hand work, this is all handmade, and it just...
Sammy told me that in order to get on the list for one of these incredible machines, you have to purchase 3 Ferraris a year for 3 years.
I bet your car payments are very high.
That's about $3 million. And even then, you aren't guaranteed one. So when Sammy offered to take me for a spin, I knew this was one opportunity I couldn't pass up.
Now, Dan, here's the best way to get in. Here, watch this. You just sit right here, kind of, you know?
Right.
And then you slide your butt in, and they got, and there's a handle right here.
I got it.
There you go. And then just swing in
swing
and
around.
Swing your feet around the best you can. Look at us. Me and Uncle Dan are going to go for a little ride.
It's like being in the cockpit of some space shuttle.
It really is a space shuttle. And there's no trunk, nothing. Look at here's the glove compartment. Look at this. It's got enough room for...
A Kleenex.
For the registration. That's it.
Right.
That's it.
I can see why you fall in love with it.
It's just a piece of art, you know, and functional art. Drive the damn thing.
Did you ever race cars?
I did a couple of times. I ain't got the guts for that, man. It's these cars are so over... You know, they're so overqualified. I'm so underqualified to drive the damn car, you know. I could get on a racetrack in this car that could probably beat anything on the street, and some guy could get in that little car over there and beat my ass because I'm chicken.
Well, I'll tell you something, confidentially. I don't feel qualified to even ride in it.
I told you, it's like bungee jumping. Being in that seat is like saying, no, it's like, what do you call those guys that dive out of airplanes with somebody on their back? You're the guy on the guy's back. Oh, shit.
No, it's a beautiful car. Man. Yeah. Absolutely beautiful.
It's
car.
Very special. It's got a electric motor in it for the front wheels.
Mm-hmm.
And when it stops, once it's warmed up, the engine goes off. And you think, hey, the damn thing's stalling. It's not stalling.
Now, how many horsepower are you saying?
1,000.
1,000 horsepower?
1,000 horsepower. It's the latest and the greatest. I'm just barely touching this gas pedal.
This is the top of the line, called LaFerrari, or the Ferrari. Top speed is over 200 miles per hour.
God, it's got this magic feel to it. I've never been in a Ferrari anywhere near this level.
Yeah, this is something else. Well, this is there is no Ferrari on this level. This is it. This is the highest.
It's a level of
this
its own.
This is what they call their Lewis supercar. It's got every bit of technology that Ferrari has in all their F1. It's in this car. It does things with the brakes that would blow your mind. I just barely.
Well,
it just keeps doing that.
And how many gallons to the mile?
I don't think there's. I don't think you get any. Oh no, any gallons to the mile. Yeah, exactly. You like that? The brakes are so good, it probably scares you half to death thinking this something
well,
ain't gonna stop.
The first time it did, but now I realize the brakes are so good on it.
I haven't even pushed on them yet. Look at these guys. Kids in the neighborhood, they're going...
Ah. You know, for me, it's like a carnival ride.
That's exactly what it is. How about this shit? Huh? Now watch, the police come down.
Wow.
Well, if the police came, they'd be going, oh, hell, it's Sammy, no wonder. We heard something was going on. What the hell? Oh, here we go. I made it without scrape. Ooh, a tiny scrape.
You don't get out of this car just as much as you unfold.
There you go, Dan. Let me help you out. There we go, like this. There's my brother.
Thank you, my brother.
Appreciate it. Thank you.